My name is Miles Roberts. I've been in the army for a long time. After my last assignment, I never found my way back to normal life. Since then, I've been traveling across the country and trying to forget what I've experienced. I've seen a lot of things in my life, but this one night was the worst of my life. Even if no one ever wanted to believe me, everything I'm telling you now is true. One night I wandered near the East Coast as a thunderstorm came on. To take cover from the storm, I searched for a place to sleep for the night. Almost as if someone, I found an old abandoned country house. Thinking of a roof over my head and a hot meal, I went to the house. If I had known what awaited me in this house that night, I would never have gone inside.
Alright, how's it going? I'm gonna do a little Pineview Drive Homeless. The second one, Pineview Drive Homeless. It's about $17 on Steam. 17 or 18. Fantastic game though, as far as survival horror. Alright, game has been saved. It's 10 p.m., 10 hours until sunrise. Welcome to the game, Pineview Drive Homeless. Use WASD keys to move and the mouse to look around and shift to sprint. So hold shift to sprint and just like any other game.
Let's hope this house is really abandoned and that there's a way inside of it.
I don't have many batteries yet, so I'm gonna kinda chill and just use my instinct on the, until I get inside. I can see enough to get these batteries before I get inside without using my flashlight. You just keep following the statues on your right. And then once you get up near the back door here, gonna be some batteries on this shits here, some chairs. Now as long as I keep the house on my left, I can get inside without using my flashlight. There's nothing storm on this land this warm.
Everything is quiet here. It'd sure be nice to find a place to sleep. Just a few creaky wooden floorboards. No reason to panic. Well, who says it's not a bed? That should be enough for tonight.
Locked.
shouldn't have come here, Miles.
Now you'll never leave this house again.
What the? No one knows that I'm here.
I think they do. They know now, Miles. They know now, buddy. Alright, so I... Wait a minute, I forgot the key. Damn. Alright. Some more batteries. My fucking candle blew out? That's some shit, isn't it? There's a methane storm on a planet that's warm. Ugh. Right here. Take this back to the room where I just got that note. No, it's the one right next to it. Voila. Give me that key, son. Jesus statue. Hell, something blowing out my candles, like, right here.
It all started when the Harmsworth family bought the old estate back then.
Good evening, Nettie Lynn. How are you? Comes the creepy ass music.
It looks like something was sitting on the stool.
That's my buddy here. Oh, I gotta go get the freaking arm first. Can I put his head on first? Because if I can, that'll save me a lot of time. Yes, I can. Boom. I like the ghosts that stand in the corner. Those are creepy. Wait, wrong way. I gotta go get his damn horn. It's actually not that far. It's right here, I believe. What? And it's upstairs. Right above that. Thank you. flashlight's dying. It's unfortunate. Here's your horn. I'll honk it for you. Wonder if he's gone. When I get back. He needs to go away because I need a key, son. I don't think I need to do anything else. Yep, he's gone. He's honking his horn behind me. Need to change my batteries. Alright. So, I continue this way. That's the door outside.
At first, the new owners of the property rarely showed up in the village.
Seven hours until sunrise. There's health in the dining room. I need to remember that. So this entire floor is locked, except for upstairs, maybe? This is another kitchen. Another kitchen. Jesus statue. It's the art room. Probably don't need to light any matches in that room. Don't need to light that. Firewood, maybe? Maybe I need firewood. Cat. Miles is huffing and puffing. It's the one upstairs. All right. When you pick up the key, the flies fly off your camera. Pretty clever. All right, well, which way do I want to go? I'm gonna say this way. Need to find a tool for that. Oh, damn it. She's right there. Look at her. And the clown? My lord. That was like three of them in one room. It was her at the door, then her shadow, and then the clown laughing. Like half my health. That's what I need, I think. Bedrooms.
Some residents of our village then started working for the Harmsworth family over the next few months. But nobody talked about what happened there.
Well, he didn't tell me what happened there either, so... They blew out my candle. Jesus statue. There's health and batteries in there, so I'll come back to that room. Alright, so now maybe the tool? You hear the laughing? It's creepy. sure making a ruckus. Sound like a couple 2x4s hitting a cement floor. Hate this part. Once I get past this part, I think I could fly through the rest of the game. This is like the part of the game. Wait for all of them to disappear. I don't. That's more like a Virgin Mary statue, right? Or instead of a Jesus statue. Damn one of them. Front and back and side. That way it knows I looked at them. Wait, that's the third floor. Me in the kitchen. Maybe up these stairs. Oh, she's down there. See her shadow right there next to her. So if I go that way, I'm gonna get hit. Right there, yeah, screw that. It actually gives me chills down my spine. She's there too. So either way I'm gonna get hit. Maybe if I just look away. That's some shit, isn't it? So I think like a light beam, when it recognizes you've looked at it, a light beam happens. Nothing. Thinking maybe back toward the front. She's right there. Told you. Wait, there's health in there. What? It's not that bad. I can take one more hit, but then the next hit I'm gonna need to heal.
Should I take a closer look at these scary mannequins?
Yeah. Wow, some just appeared. That flashlight's annoying when it's broken. Clown. All right, I need to heal now. Oh, sweet, more. I've already looked at these. See the little flash and then they appear. So if I'm in the right area. So I think I understand it now after the third time playing through it. Gives you a friggin' heart attack. I need some health, like ASAP. Oh, it's upstairs. One just appeared right there. Ah, so I did it. It led me to the main hall. I got a key, so I am going to use this right here. Jesus. This opens up a different part of the house.
Over and over again, people heard the cries of children, but children were never found on the property.
I Hey, my flashlight's fixed now, though. Health. I'm not sure where to go. The clown and the cat? Come on. So lame. The valve. I think I know where to go. So back kind of in the area where I was looking for those mannequins. So it came, she's right there at the end of the hall, see her? Right next to the damn ghost. She's not there yet. Healed. Well, I mean, fuck, might as well. So that's lit well enough for me so that I don't run my battery down on my flashlight. Then I'll just pick up those. What next? Shit. kind of stuck again. What about this room? Health. This is by the boards. Go that way. She is there. Horrible. I don't know. Maybe that wasn't the door I should have unlocked. It's one of the closest ones to the key, though. I mean, so I unlocked this area. Came up here. This door's locked. And this door's locked. Fuck. Ah, it locked me in here, so I needed to have come here earlier. Can't light candles. I guess we wait. Okay, let's unlock this. me. I'm never gonna come back in this room, so I wanna take the matches with me so I don't waste them. So dark. Health matches. Maybe I should just light this damn hallway. Two matches in here. One, two, some batteries. Matches or health. That's it. There's a lot of crap on this floor.
Only when a large fire broke out on the property did a major investigation ensue.
One second here. Okay, that was that floor. Okay, so up. I think it was up. I think it was the first bedroom on the right. Damn, I'm good. Locked. No. All right.
Stuck.
Move.
I need something that I can use as a ladder.
Crowbar in here. Beginning. Oh. Skills, man. Shit, went the wrong way. It's the first door at the top of the stairs. Or, not the bottom of the stairs, the top of the stairs. I try to remember the layout by what the level is and what's above it. Because the house is kind of like the same shape all the way up. Ooh, a key. Okay. Not sure why that clock dinging hurts him, but it does. Not that, the individual clock. Still don't want to talk about it. Okay. How does a man?
He's little.
Oh, there's health in here somewhere. There has to be. Lame. There's two matches, but no health. I thought I remembered health over here. Well, I know there's some through here anyway. I try to light hallways versus individual rooms. I'll get those on the way out. Alright, now I remember how to do this because this was the last thing the first time through and it took me forever. But now that I'm here, I remember what to do. Okay, so now I need to go back to my bedroom. What? All my candles are blown out. Gone. So now I gotta go back. Didn't really scare me that much. So now it'll be in here, and I play it. Dun, 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 dun. And the crucifix as well. I'm not sure what makes this cutscene happen here, but I think it's just you kind of search around the room. Once you realize you don't find anything, you stare toward where it's gonna start. This looks so much better than it did on my other computer. This is not even on high detail. So I know I can't get out. This is really gonna hurt. Unlock the door with it. This is like a health check, I think. I do need to find some health though, because I'm kind of jacked up right now. Oh. Thank God. I mean, that's not a ton, but it's a little bit for now. I think there was one. Well, never mind. I want to say there was like 2 health up here. Matches, 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 matches. Moderate right now. Still not out of the yellow. Alright. Where was their health? Dining room. Got a key. Need to use it. Oh, there's health in here. I remember. Let's use it down here. That's the art room.
here believe there's a curse on the old country house.
I remember this part too, because I had to do this a bunch, because I did them in backwards order. I did this one, and then I did the one I just did. So I'm kind of changing the order of things. Some health. I'm gonna leave it. Kitchen. Wait, I was on the right floor. They had to actually lock the door if you go in there, because you wouldn't know to get that out of the refrigerator. What is it? It's a dial for a television. So it was in the refrigerator. No one would ever think to look in a refrigerator in some random room in this house. So when you go in that room, the door locks, kind of letting you know, hey, you got to do something in here first. That's where I went in. Hell, this key goes. So, not there. Does it work on the door out? Nope. So it's. Maybe some way down this way? No. Already been there. Already know what those are. So it won't allow me to do that door yet. So it's gonna be up on that like third floor area where I was overlooking the balcony. where there is no health. Came from there. The only other way to go is this way. There's not that many locked doors left. I think there's only like two more locked doors. Did it say what time it was last time? So it's gonna be this way. There's some health right there. What else? Batteries? Pick it up. There she is, right there. 2 hours and... Oh yeah, I only have two keys left. I'm almost done. Alright, so what the hell do I gotta do? What is the tool? Oh, it's gonna be down here. I have to go this way. She's gonna hit me. Damn, that really hurt. I'm gonna need that tool. Come on. Jesus. Are they serious right now? I think there's health in here. Oh, I already took it. I'm dead. But I will see it through. Oh, there's health in here, isn't there? There's batteries everywhere. Not health. Check that. No, I didn't. I could do better. I really don't know. Got there's health up here. Because I didn't take it, I said I'll save that for later. I think. Shit. I hate this mouse. Clown. I knew it. He is always on that side of the house. How far back will it take me, though? 2 hours, 6 a.m.? Was that what it said? Just now, 2 hours, 6 a.m.? I kind of wasn't paying attention. All the way back here? Jesus Christ. And clowns are as soon as I start. All right, where do I go? Kitchen? Kitchen. They've made some updates to this game. Strafing speed is better. Like a laser beam. Ring! So if I go to this side of the room. Back, look at the TV. There she is. Turn around, she's not there. Go back. Okay. Back this way. Look again. There she is again. Go back. Guy with the chainsaw. I need to find some health. Again, already.
Voluntarily, but
I found where I needed to go quickly.
You hear of people who have gone there and were never seen again.
All right, I just got rocked, but so if I don't like how this is going, I'm just gonna go back to 6 a.m. do that again, and at least I know where to go this time, and hopefully I don't get to take as much damage. I know what to do. I know exactly what to do here. Health. Okay, now I go get the... Jesus statue first. Change my batteries. Now I go get the tool. I know exactly, it's right here, I think. Nope, then it's one floor below me in that same position. Or one floor above me. No, it's in the art room, right here. Is an island, even though once I thought I could. don't look at me. At least when I die here, I'll have full health. So this is where everything starts shaking. Got a key. Should be one locked door left. Who the hell knows where that's at? You would think it would be right by where you just were. There's nothing up here. I've been up here plenty of times. No, thank you. Okay, so I came out of here. Probably went right there, opened up that. There she is. This door. This one. It's not, but can't unlock that door. There was nothing there. Oh, shit. At least I'll have full health and I'll go back to. I don't know when I'll go back to, actually. Is that what it said last time? 1 hour? I know exactly what to do. Get the hell out of here. Huh, you were right.
Let's get out of here.
There was nothing left to do in the house. I hope I don't get killed in the yard. That would suck. I know she can't be out here though. Told you. My buddy had the same problem. He almost made it out and he died. And that's how I know she's out there. Oh well. All I gotta do is go to that door again. Hour and a half, and I probably didn't start for 20 minutes, about an hour and 10 minutes. Not bad. 1 hour. Is that what it just said? So this ends up being the last one. I definitely already know where to go. This will be quick. So I gotta do that, those little dolls and get the key there and then I can leave. I don't have the key yet. But it gives me full health and puts me back there. And all I gotta do is just go through the sequence. Alright, so you start the cutscene, you walk around a little bit, look at the walls. So the first time I played through this, it seems like some of these things almost like didn't want to go. You would have to like mess around too long, and you can definitely tell they've updated the game, because the key's already there. Before, you wouldn't have to wait for the key, or you'd have to wait a long time, like 3 or 4 minutes. So she just hit me, and I'm gonna take my energy drink and head for the door. She ain't gonna kill me this time.
Outside. Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna beat it with full health. There's the gate. Almost there.
Finally, I can see the street.
Yeah. Well, while these play, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick.